Hello and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. Now last time we struggled a bit in this level because I was sloppy and I'm rusty and I do stupid things. Okay, this level is the infamous Chasing Sun. So maybe we should use this one. Just to get through the first. Oh no. It's Hurricane. Okay, how do I avoid? Okay, thank you. I know your movement. Oh no. Come on. That was close. Luckily these levels are very short. I said that these power-ups are quite useless, but actually I've used most of them already. Maybe I will use one right now. Why not? Oh, it's Chomp Chomp. Okay. I thought you can just jump over him, but obviously not. Why do I always kill myself? There must be something. Maybe not. Maybe I played the rest of the game as Mario pulling his hat over his head. Okay, synchronized walking. This level design is weird. Oh, bones. I didn't remember this. Mario, try to climb. Great. Oh, another bones. Suppose this is P block. Wait, no. Oh. Well, now I have to just get to it. It will be quite difficult. How do I do this? Easier. Oh, more bones. Yes, yes, I know. Okay, I can get this from beneath. Okay, nice. Another star. Oh yeah. Okay, Cobra Pros, we are dealing with you. Oh no, you don't. Nice. There's a another warp. Top right corner, but I'm not. But maybe I think there's some tanuki suit or something like that. I don't know. I won't risk it. That was stupid. That was stupid. And that was sloppy. Alright. Fine. Let's do this. That was stupid. I wasted one good star. Okay, let's be patient. Crap. Now. No. Why can't you jump? Going to use crap. Oh, maybe if I respawn, I can use this against. Maybe not. Crap! Why is this so difficult? Okay, good. Now. I'm going to use you. Thank you. here. There it was. Okay, now let's get some speed and oh yeah. It's looking better. This is quite useless item, but anyway. I cannot remember. Where am I now? Oh, I didn't remember that. I can do that one. Crap, I need. So, this was 20, but I don't remember what this was. It was 10, okay, yes. Star and 1 up, okay. Now I know. Okay. Oh, it's terrible! The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back. Same story. Now, if Princess Toadstool has one father, then who are these other kings? And why am I talking when I should concentrate on them? Concentrate on the game. Let's use this one. Thank you. talking because otherwise I will kill myself. So, 1/4 of the game is over. Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self. So, this isn't Princess Toadstool's father, but he has 8 fathers, or what? I don't know. Oh, Kumbashu. I love Kumbashu. With these Bossa Nova themes, we will say adieu and see you next time.